So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Wave War 1, which again I've been provided by the developer to take a look at. And as usual, the only thing I have done is turn the sound down so we don't hopefully run into any copyright issues. We're going to hit campaign and see what this one is all about. Like two more units. We'll have a sniper and a rifleman. Okay. Oh, these are our guys. Right, okay, so why aren't mine? Okay, I definitely didn't get this set up to start with, so. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this. Yeah. Right, restart. Oh man, I'm getting decimated already. I mean, this is on easy mode. These guys are just lethal. Right, let's go play versus AI. Yeah, we are on easy, aren't we? No, we're not going to have the gas thrower, we're going to have the rifleman. On advance. Come on. Oh, excuse me. One advance. One of them. Oh, I'm gonna get pushed back. I was doing well. Come on. I mean, this is game, I mean, it looks simple, but it's blooming hard. Right, advance again. Doing so well. Well, this troop's doing well. Come on, take him down. If not, we're going to get forced back again. Oh! And that's where I'm going to leave it. Yeah, it seems, it's typical. I mean, it is kind of like probably like your trench warfare. Forward, backwards, forward, backwards, forward, backwards. Intriguing. A lot more difficult than it looks. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you enjoy it, please do hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Or if you haven't already done so, leave those comments below. As I said, check out some of the links in the other, the rest of the video description, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye for now. Hey everyone, Please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. And if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.